Thank you. I thought I should apologize one way or the other for coming very late. I told my friends yesterday I would certainly be here. That was why I eventually came, because I got held up. And when I looked at the time, the morning session was nearly over, but I thought even if I met no one here, I should come and look for the principal and tell him how sorry I was. It's not my style. The question asked by the gentleman a few minutes ago affected me as much as it affected you. Because today, even my system, my music and television systems, when I want to do anything, it's when my grandchildren are around, because my children are no longer there, that I can't do anything, even my telephone. So I think those of us who are too old would say we benefited nothing from this thing. But you see, there is always benefit from a beginning. And I think, I don't know how many of you have computers, and I don't know how many computers you have in your lab. So I don't know how many of you are really familiar with computers. I remember sometimes last year I was traveling out, and my grandchildren, the two of them in the house, said, Grandpa, buy us laptops. I just smiled. But when I had some money left as I was coming back, I thought I should oblige them. So I bought these laptops. They are in Lagos. When I was returning this year and I stopped there, I spent about 4 days with them. You just want to see what they can do with these laptops. There is nothing on earth, let me say it that way, that they can't do with it. What I'm saying is that you people now have a good beginning which you have to develop on. I'm sure some of you have your computers. Those who don't have, perhaps came from as poor a home as I did when I was young. But there is no disadvantage. Today, you are as near to Lagos as you are to New York. And it is because of these contrivances. So you want to know what they are and what you can do with them. This is an introduction from a lower level to a higher level. Even if you thought you heard nothing or you learned nothing from it, you'll find that one time or the other, something happens and you remember, this is what this fellow told us the other day. So I want you to bear in mind that what you are doing today is laying a foundation for you of living in the present day world. Without it, you are nowhere. If you were not interested, this is the time to get interested. Unfortunately, I can't be like you. When I see students sitting like this, I want to come back and sit with them or be as old as they are, because I have lost a lot of things. A lot of things you experience and you have today, we didn't have in our time. This type of thing did not come up in our time. It has come your time, so take advantage of it. This is exactly what I want to tell you. Like I said earlier, I'm very, very privileged to be here with you. And being an old boy of this school, I think you are making history. Because I know a lot of things that have come out of this. And from the little talk I had with your representatives yesterday, I call them your representatives, your teachers, and an old boy who is doing this for you. I'm having some very, very impressive thought of what will happen. And I hope I will still be around when they start happening. Thank you very much, Ben.
Thank you very much.